Good evening all of you. You are watching MSc Seminar, and today my topic name is You Must Be Well Informed to Succeed. As we all know, when we know that what is that thing, how to do that, then only we will do that thing. And for example, you know how to sweep. So then only you will sweep without any information. Without how to sweep, you cannot able to sweep. If you don't know how to make food, so who is well informed that how much we have to give, how much we have to give spices, how much we have to give salt. So then only you will make that. So like that, if you are not informed about success, what you want to be, if you are not informed about that, so how you will succeed, how you will do that work. If you are going to become an engineer or doctor, so if you know how to do operation, how to treat patients, so then only you will able to treat that patient. How to do operation. If a nurse is giving you scissor, so how will you know where to cut, where to stitch? So agar aapko pata nahi rahega to aap to if you will not know about that, so you will cut anywhere. So for success only, success also, you must be well informed. You must know how we have to get success. For example, if you are learning English and if you get a big opportunity to speak on the stage, so if you have never stand on a stage, so how you will know that I have to perform on stage. So like that, you should be well informed about everything, not about success only. You should be well informed about success. What thing you know, that only you should do. And what you don't know, so about that you should also learn. So for success, you must be well informed. You should do practice. Success, no one will say that you should do like this, you should do like this. You should be well informed by yourself. So keep trying. You will keep watching MSc Seminar. My topic is